Hello, my name is Sarah, and today let's do the blubber experiment from lesson 11 of the Marine Biology Unit from The Good and the Beautiful. While some mammals migrate to warmer waters, some whales, polar bears, seals, sea lions, and walruses do not generally migrate great distances for protection from the cold. Instead, they have a layer of blubber, or fat, that protects them from the extreme cold. Today's experiment will help us to see how blubber helps insulate marine mammals. We will need a large mixing bowl filled with ice water, 4 zipper quart-sized bags, shortening, and a thermometer. First, I will turn 2 of the bags inside out and place 1 inside out bag inside of a right side out bag. Try to zip the bags together as much as you can. They won't zip all the way together. This is our non-insulated bag. Now, take the 2nd inside out bag and place your hand inside it. Using it like a glove, scoop out a large handful of shortening and carefully place this bag inside of the other right side out zippered bag. Squish the shortening around to both sides. If needed, you can use a spoon to add more shortening to your bag. Zip these bags together as much as possible. This is our insulated or blubber bag. One at a time, I'm going to put my hand into each bag and then stick my hand and the bag into the bowl of ice water. We'll see how long I can comfortably leave my hand in the cold water. Then we'll check the temperature inside each bag. Which bag do you think will be the coldest? Let's find out. I'm going to start with the non-insulated bag. Remember, that's the one with no shortening or blubber inside. Okay, I'm putting my hand in and I'll start the timer now. Well, I lasted 1 minute. Let's see what the temperature is inside this bag. Well, it's in the water. Okay, it's 42 degrees. Now, let's try again with our blubber bag. First, I'll put my hand inside the bag and put it in the ice water and see how long I can keep it in this time. What do you think it feels like? With the insulated bag, I can barely feel the coldness of the ice water. I could leave my hand in here for a very long time and not feel the cold. Let's see if the temperature is different. Okay, the temperature inside our blubber bag is 67 degrees. That's 25 degrees warmer than the non-insulated bag. Just like it does for marine animals, the shortening, or blubber, in the bag protected my hand from the cold and maintained a warmer temperature inside the bag.
Teach your child to type with our beautiful lesson books. Learn more at goodandbeautiful.com.